been in so many schools over this, a few years that my son has been in school. He's in eighth grade, going into the eighth grade now. And a lot of the conditions are just not great. If we really want to step up our game and give back to our students, we're gonna have to make a bold move. And at least put this on the ballot. Let the parents and the community members and the everybody else have a voice. Let us say what we want, because we cannot keep failing our students. I look at other communities. I'm from Orlando. I grew up in public school. It was amazing. I wanted my son to have that same education. That's why I got so involved in everything he did. And over the years, it's been good. But we have to do better. We really have to do better for our kids. Like the little lady just said, I was at school when teacher appreciation and the air was not right. I was at school at open house and the air was out. It killed the whole room. We had all of these people there, there to support our students, and we had almost in that night because it was so hot in the school. We can't keep letting stuff like that happen. We have to do what's best for our kids. And I think that if we put this on the ballot and allow voters to vote for it, and if we put it in, then we'll have safe schools. Then we'll have schools that we can be proud about. Then we'll have schools that they're not infested with anything. Then we'll have schools that have computers that are up to date. Because we're preparing these kids for college. And if we're not doing our job on the low end, we can't sit here and tell ourselves we did a good job for education. When our kids leave Duval County, they can't compete in the marketplace. They can't get college acceptance because we did not prepare for something like buildings. Stuff like that shouldn't matter. That should not be a hindrance for our child's education. I can see we have a little bit of money for certain things, but to go into a building that is not adequate for and are conducive for learning, are we gonna let that be the reason that you do not give the best to our kids? We can't do that. So please, please, please consider this. Let this go on the ballot. Let the voters vote. If you say it's not enough money, the school board has spent $20 million in the last year just putting band-aids on stuff. If I broke my arm today, and you put a band-aid on me, do you think that's gonna do any good for me? No. I'm gonna be right back in the hospital trying to get a cast or something. We can't keep putting band-aids on the school system. We can't keep putting band-aids on situations that have our kids. So please consider me. Consider the community. Consider the parents. Consider the future of our kids. Allow them to go to school and see the buildings that look like this. See the buildings that are full of air and full of nice suits and full of computers that are working. We gotta do better for our kids. And the time